वहीं समाजवादी पार्टी के राज्यसभा सांसद जया बच्चन को आज जया अमिताभ बच्चन के नाम से पुकारे जाने पर सभापति पर वह भड़क गईं। जया बच्चन ने कहा कि उन्हें टोन समझ में आता है क्योंकि वो एक्टर रह चुकी हैं। इसके बाद सभापति और जया बच्चन में तीखी बहस हुई। पुकारने के टोन पर जया ने एतराज जताया तो सभापति बोले, आप होंगी सेलिब्रिटी लेकिन बर्दाश्त नहीं करूंगा ऐसी चीजें।
ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, जया अमिताभ बच्चन इज द लास्ट स्पीकर ऑन दिस पॉइंट, प्लीज मैम।
सर, मैं जया अमिताभ बच्चन ये बोलना चाहती हूं, मैं कलाकार हूं, बॉडी लैंग्वेज समझती हूं, एक्सप्रेशन समझती हूं, और सर मुझे माफ करिएगा मगर आपका टोन जो है is not accepted. We are colleagues, sir. You may be sitting on the chair.
Jaya ji.
And I remember when I went to school.
Jaya ji, take your seat. Jaya ji, take your seat. Take your seat. Take your seat. Take your seat. Jaya, one second, honorable members. Honorable members. Honorable members. No. Bet you. Honorable members. Bet you. I know how to deal with it. बैठिए जया जी, you have earned a great reputation. You have earned a great reputation. You know, an actor is subject to the director. You have not seen what I see from here. Every day, I don't want to repeat, I don't want schooling. I am a person who has gone out of the way, and you say my tone? No, she's given to you. No, you don't have floor now. No, enough of it. Enough of it. No, enough of it. You can't have it. You may be anybody. You may be a celebrity. You have to understand the decorum. No, nothing doing. Nothing. No, not at all. I will not hear it. One second. Please sit down. Please take your seat. No. Never carry an impression that only you build reputations. We come here and build reputations. We live up to reputations. Nothing doing.
I objected to the tone used by the chair. We are not school children. We are all, and some of us are senior citizens. I was upset with the tone, and especially when LOP stood up to speak, he had switched off the mic. How can you do this? Ye to parampara ke khilaf hai. You have to allow the leader. Who is going to protect us? The leader of opposition. We are all together in opposition. If you are not going to allow him to speak, if he is not going to be heard in the house, then what are we doing? And on top of that, I mean, every time using words which are unparliamentary, which I don't want to say in front of all of you. You are a nuisance, buddhihin. Ye sab shabd jo hai, treasury bench wale bhi bolte hain. He said, you may be celebrity, I don't care. I'm not asking him to care. I'm saying I am a member of parliament. This is my fifth term. I know what I'm saying. Nobody has ever spoken the way it's being done nowadays.